H10 refers to an error caused by a defective fan motor in the indoor unit. First, turn off the outdoor unit. Separate the indoor unit's suction filter and grill, and check if the indoor unit's fan harness is properly connected. Also, inspect the fan's rotational state. First, separate the side panel of the indoor unit, and then remove the control box cover. Then separate the unit's fan harness in the PCB and measure phase-to-phase resistance. The table below shows the phase-to-phase resistance value. First, turn the power on. Measure terminals numbers 1 and 4 in the fan motor harness's terminal block of the indoor unit PCB. A reading of DC 310 volt is normal. When measuring numbers 4 and 5, 15 volt is normal. Afterwards, separate the PCB and check for carbonization on the rear side.